gonna have to jack this up here, and to be able to get to an access, able to charge up the system since we let the battery go dead. So this is what we're gonna do. You want to position this jack right underneath the frame. That way you'll have a good steady surface to go against, nice solid surface to go against.
So I just want to pump this in.
Got the hydros on now. Can you see that? Got it jacked up. Water's dumping out the back of the truck.
Right underneath. Have the terminals to charge in the city. And you want to find a good seat.
Then you're ready to plug it in.